hatred, there's nothing more sacred. I'm built as a machine with emotions negated. I'm forming someone new, I have your talent too. More than witness of the scene, I can't break right through. It's easy to detect regularity. I'm tired of this pattern of complaining from you. Losing my respect for my sincerity. We will meet again.
Cause it's all tomorrow.
Locked up, no one feels for me. I guess I must take things in my own hands. Beating up all emotions will cease. My actions are controlled. See you puppets on stage. Working up in this tragedy. Away once my hopeless future finally lands. Broken up stories all unseen. Because now I'm trapped in my locked rampage. To see you, this trait is unfit. There's nothing less serene than your feeling to quit. I smell of bloody corpses, the alter ego's causes, creating the obscene with the body of these organs. And all your regularity, enough with these shouting tips, it's null and void. Realistic, you never compare to me. Stay in your place,
cause it's all tomorrow.
Locked up, no one feels for me. I guess I must take things in my own hands. Beating up all emotions will cease. My actions are controlled. See you puppets on stage. Working up in this tragedy. Away once my hopeless future finally lands. Broken up stories all unseen. Because now I'm trapped in my locked rampage.
As a man I was, turned to life. Don't waste your time.
You can't defy.
For me, I guess I must take things in my own hands. Beating up all emotions or seas. My actions are controls to you puppets on stage. Woken up in this tragedy. Away once my hopeless future finally lands. Broken up stories all unseen. Because now I'm trapped in my locked rampage. Never do you mind, now the fear's inside. Lurking every corner waiting for the time to strike. There in my bloody canvas, I will rebuild this madness. Excite me once again, cleanse this boring planet. Chapter's over now, turn the page. Recite the annals once again, review our dark age. Now I'm out in my black rage. My teachers left me empty in this locked rampage.